Hi, welcome back to the Photoshop Training Channel. I'm Jesus Ramirez. In this 90-second Photoshop tip, I'm going to show you how to change eye color in Photoshop. We're going to start by creating a group which will hold all our adjustment layers. Then we will create a selection around the iris of the eye. Select the elliptical marquee tool and click and drag while holding shift to select the iris. You can hold the space bar as you create the selection to reposition it. Once you have the iris selected, you will need to remove the top part of the selection where the eyelid is. Hold Alt Shift, that's Option Shift on the Mac, and create a selection over the eye that intersects the eyelid. Then click on the layer mask icon to create a mask based on the active selection. Hold Alt Option on the Mac and click on the layer mask thumbnail so that you can see the mask. Anything in black is hidden and anything in white is not. The edges of the selection are very sharp. If you remember, the iris did not have a sharp edge. So, to blur the edges, go to the Properties panel and drag the feather slider to the right. Then, hold Alt, Option on the Mac, and click on the layer mask thumbnail to bring the eye image back. Now create a hue and saturation adjustment layer. If the adjustment layer is inside of the group, it will only affect the iris of the eye. Click and drag the hue slider to change the eye color to any color that you like. I will set the hue slider to 180 degrees. Then I will reduce the saturation to -65 to get this blue eye color. Of course, with your own image, you will probably need to use different settings, but you can use these as a starting point and adjust from there. Then create a levels adjustment layer and use the control points to adjust the brightness and contrast of the eye. Sometimes you will see people who have a bit of brown close to the pupil. To replicate this look, create another hue and saturation adjustment layer. Change the hue to -160 and the saturation to 70. Then click on the layer mask to enable it. In the Properties panel, click on the Invert button to make the entire layer mask black. White reveals and black conceals. So the entire effect is hidden by the black layer mask. We can selectively bring back that color effect by selecting the brush tool and making the foreground color white. Use a brush that is slightly larger than the pupil. You can use the bracket keys on the keyboard to resize the brush. Then, with the layer mask selected, paint around the pupil and you will see the brown color come back. And this will give you the eye color effect that we are looking for. If you want to learn more about enhancing eyes, then check out my full-length tutorial where I show you 7 ways of enhancing eyes in Photoshop. Also, don't forget to watch all my other 90-second Photoshop tips, including a fast and efficient way of color matching images. The links to both videos are down below in the description. Let me know in the comments down below if you plan on using this technique. Also, let me know what color are your eyes. Mine are brown. If this is your first time at the Photoshop Training Channel, then don't forget to click on that subscribe and notification buttons. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you at the next tutorial.